Kalash culture. The Kalash people, also called Kafir non-believer black group in Siaposh, live in the three sub-valley of Kalash, Bamburit, Rambur and Barir. In the modern day district Chatral, Pakistan, the Kalash are an ancient tribe of Pakistan, and they have their one way of life, their one religion, language result and their one identity, this part of Pakistan. Pakistan is considered to be a well-preserved ethnic and cultural museum owing to the value Kalash. Kalash has been listed by the UNESCO for consideration as World Heritage Site. The Kalash culture is unique and tourists come from all over the world. Foreigner people say about the culture of Kalash.
The people of Kalash are wonderful people, they are mountain people like we Swiss. I'm Swiss, I'm from Switzerland, so for me it is very familiar, this area, the mountains, the glaciers, everything is wonderful. We are very close. What I say, you see, I'm dressed like them because I made the purification. I'm here for several days. So I made everything together with them and they helped me everything, and it's a wonderful feeling. So, I mean, you know, the message for everybody anywhere in the world, doesn't matter which country, is respect the difference, respect the other culture and enjoy it. It's an unbelievable value, and I think Kalash culture should be under UNESCO protection. That would be something wonderful. So you could really protect it. Otherwise, it will die.
Here to see the beautiful of the unique culture each year, and many historians, another polygist, sociologist and photographer from all over the world focus the Kalash society, the numerical stride of the Kalash. Kalash people is about only 4,000 as estimated in 2010.